I think she is one of the most extraordinary actresses that ever lived. I think she is a combination of Greta Garbo and Charlie Chaplin. Because she has that wonderful comedy, that pitiful, sweet kind of sorry for, where you feel sorry for her and laugh at the same time that Chaplin has. And she has the fabulous, ephemeral beauty of Garbo.